We begin with a developing story, a possible terrorist link in Tulsa. Federal agents swarm an 11th Street car lot, seizing filing cabinets and boxes filled with documents. TUNA's reporter Jason Grubbs joins us live from the scene with more on the investigation. Jason?
Karen, federal agents suspect this auto dealership here along 11th Street in Midtown Tulsa to be a part of a scheme, a money laundering scheme with deep ties to the Lebanese terrorist group Hezbollah. Those agents moved in early this morning. They have been here all day. They left about 2 hours ago, pulling out, as you mentioned, hundreds of documents out of these offices. This is the Ace Auto Mart here. Federal court records alleging that this business received $20.2 million in funds from the Lebanese Canadian Bank. Investigators say that financial institute has deep ties to Hezbollah. This location is among 30 car lots across the country supposedly involved in this case. The vehicles were said to be shipped to West Africa and sold for cash. That money, along with profits from drugs and other crimes, were then sent back to the dealerships, including this one here. At least that's what the court records are saying. After the agents left, I went into the business to talk with some of the owners. He was not here. The son was here. They said at the time they did not want to make a statement. And at this time, there had been no arrest in the case. Of course, it is developing. It's unfolding hour by hour, and we're going to be following it, certainly. Reporting live from Midtown Tulsa tonight, Jason Grubbs, 2 News, works for you.